right now, we're doing the break-in procedure for the cam. It needs to run about 2,000 to 2,500 RPM for a half an hour. So we've got it up to temperature now, and we're just going to let it idle. Running 112 race octane gas right now. Rotella oil, and we added a zinc additive as well.